these creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Thank me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
I do.
No, man. Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
You let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Nobody move a muscle.
Kirby, there's no such thing as Kirby Enterprises, is there?
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma. Billy?
We go back to Clay and salvage what we can, and we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant, we're not leaving this island without our son.
Then you can go and look for him.
Huh?
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So? What do we do?
Search for your son. In the direction that they're going.
Excellent, excellent. He's alive. I know he's alive.
Eric!
Set a trap. They actually set a trap.
Parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, Compy!
There's a boat, right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
Ah!
I took them on an impulse. I thought they'd be worth a fortune, enough to fund the dig site another 10 more years.
What if they catch us with them?
What if they catch us without them?
There's a boat at the bottom, just downriver. Try and make it to the coast, at least.
What is it?
It's a birdcage.
Call for help.
That's a helicopter.
Any incidents?
You got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many pounds?
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
Aunt Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay? Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay? Mr. Mizrani, you are flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur.
It's white. You never told me it was white.
The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
Oh, she's intelligent then.
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed bigger. Scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
So the paddock is quite safe then?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here, Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. Yes, they're smart.
He only thinks they're smarter.
I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches!
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. And we need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress at that the first thing he says. Make a weapon.
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified. Where is it? It's just here. We were just here.
Doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open in weeks.
Were those claw marks always there?
You think it?
Mm. 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four...
dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus, we shouldn't be here, and there's 5 dinosaurs.
That paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
With acid containment, capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no. I can't. Slow down. They what? I need you. My nephews, they're out in the valley.
Aunt Claire will probably send people out looking for us. We can wait here.
It'll find us.
No, it won't. Stop it. Come on.
Driver's test.
No. Only the driving part.
Ha!
No.
No. No.
Her tracking implant. She clawed it out. They made it out. You hear that? How did they get one of these running? ACU, tell them to send everything they've got.
Lowry! We found her, south of the Gyrosphere Valley.
Wait, are you following the dinosaur?
Yes. Get ACU out here.
The
Look at that.
She's headed right for the park.
Hello? Anybody home? InGen. Hoskins. You know why I'm here? I've been working for 2 years on an application for these raptors.
Let me be as clear as I can. No velociraptors are going to be set loose on this island.
Okay, boss. What's your next move?
We don't need anyone else.
We have eyes on the target south of the aviary. Proceed and engage.
Look alive, boys!
10 o'clock by the birdcage!
Bad idea. This guy Hoskins is in charge. He's got some insane plan to use raptors.
We're putting a new team on the ground.
They've never been out of containment. It's crazy.
This isn't your territory yet. Don't forget, you work for me.
If we do it, we do it my way. Easy. Easy. They found something. I know why they wouldn't tell us what it's made of.
Why?
That thing's part raptor. Watch your six! The raptors have a new alpha.
Tomorrow you will be home, and your mother will never let me see you again.
Go! Go!
Did you just see that?
I can't wait to tell Mom!
No! About that ever.
We have to get indoors. Follow me.
Everything must be accounted for. I want all backup generators online. Where have you been?
Change of plans. Mission took a jog to the left. I'm taking everything off-site.
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant? Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Thank me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
I do.
No, man.
Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
You let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Nobody move a muscle.
Ah!
Kirby.
There's no such thing as Kirby Enterprises, is there?
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. The Plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma. Billy?
We'll go back to Clay and salvage what we can. Then we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant, we're not leaving this island without our son.
Then you can go and look for him.
Huh?
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So? What do?
We search for your son. In the direction that they're going.
Excellent, excellent. He's alive. I know he's alive.
Eric!
Raptor.
Eric!
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
You know who I am?
The parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, copy!
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it. I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
They'd be worth a fortune, enough to fund the dig site another 10 more years.
What if they catch us with them?
What if they catch us without them?
There's a boat at the bottom, just downriver. Try and make it to the coast, at least.
What is it?
It's a birdcage.
For help.
That's a helicopter.
Any incidents?
You got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many pounds?
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
Uncle Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay?
Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay?
Mr. Mizrani, you are flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur.
It's white. You never told me it was white.
The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
So she's intelligent then.
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed bigger. Scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
So the paddock is quite safe then?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here, Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. Yes, they're smart.
The only thing says for sure.
I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches! Meeting out of your palm.
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. We need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress, and that's the first thing he says. Make a weapon.
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified.
Where is it?
It's just here when we're just here.
Oh! Doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open in weeks.
Were those claw marks always there?
You think it?
Mm. 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four... dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus, we shouldn't be here, and there's five dinosaurs.